me on fly. Look in my eye. She know that you not that guy. All in the wrong, I'm with the sign. Backwards. Good morning, guys. It is the 20. Oh. You can't see, but it's the 21st, 10:47, and we are eating, me and Chira. Hey guys. We're eating and then we're gonna get on the road. It's saying it's gonna take 3 hours and 45 minutes. Hopefully that's not a lie. All right guys, so we're in the Airbnb. We're getting dressed. We're finna go get something to eat and then we're gonna go to the beach. If you're going to Orange Crush, you know the beach, the real beach day is Saturday, but we want to go before everybody get here because a lot of people here is not here yet. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yes.
They say yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna update y'all when we get to wherever we're eating at because we gotta go to Walmart first. And yeah, but that's all. All right y'all, so we're walking to the restaurant. Yeah, I mean, that's all I can say. So far, nothing mischievous that I've seen. So, yeah.
Show them the scenery.
Oh, this is how it looks. Yeah. So, yeah, we're gonna eat. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna have to cut that out. Oh, little dog. But, yeah.
The gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-C-O-N.
Yeah, we're at the beach. It's not that fun. I'm gonna show y'all. At the beach. Oh, no, no. Now I'm gonna have to start over. It's a lot of people, kind of, but I don't know, so we're just like sitting here by the water because we just want to chill. They gave us these wristbands to go to some party on the mainland, so we might do that tonight, but we might just stay in the bed. I don't know yet though. Oh my. We are still out here. It's just kind of lame today because it's Friday. Friday, nothing was supposed to happen at the beach. We didn't even know people was gonna be at the beach. But we can't even get a tan. It's literally, well, how many degrees is it? It's 72 degrees and we thought we was gonna come get a tan. Yeah. So today is Saturday the 22nd. We're finna go to brunch, breakfast, lunch, I don't know. It's at this little cafe we found and it's gonna be so good. But yeah, so today we're gonna go to the beach all day. We went to the beach yesterday, but yesterday wasn't like the actual beach day. Like today is the day everybody's supposed to be at the beach. So it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. All right, so I'm wearing this gray dress. I'm wearing my hair down. I'm wearing my slides again today. I'm really excited because all my friends that I know from Atlanta are coming today. Like, everybody's coming today. I did some makeup. Can you tell? Yeah, after we come from the cafe, we're going to come back and eat. Because, like, we're not staying in Savannah, but we're not too far. It's just the cafe's in, like, the opposite direction. Like, we kind of low-key far from the beach. I'm not going to lie. It's like, we taking a voyage every time we go to the beach. It took, like, 40 minutes to get to the beach. And it wasn't even no traffic. It's just like we're far, I guess. But yeah, we're gonna eat out here and then come back and put on our bathing suits and stuff and go to the beach. So I'm gonna show y'all my bathing suit and stuff, obviously, but I'm gonna see y'all when we get to the cafe. I'm gonna show y'all what I eat this time. I got a picture of my food yesterday when we ate at that like seafood place, but the picture is bad, but the food was good. So I'm gonna make sure to get like a good video. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Here we are. We're at Hobby Lobby. We just went to freaking Five Below and I got this stuff. I got a bed for my dog and some lip chap and some candy. Cause we're waiting on our table at this cafe that's down the road, but they have an hour wait. So we probably not sitting for a while. But yay. Yeah, I'm so bored and hungry. I'm so hungry right now.
We just finally sat down. It's 1:02. Ooh, focus. It's 1:02. We just ordered our food though and stuff, and we ordered some beignets to come out first. It's gonna be, yeah.
How you feeling?
I'm ready to eat. I'm hungry.
Okay, y'all. The food came, so we got pancakes, grits, and eggs, and then this is GR's food.
So we're back at home. I put on my bathing suit and I just have on a cover-up shirt, but I'll show you guys after. I got my fanny pack. Yesterday when we went to the beach, we had my Telfar bag, like the dust bag. So I'm gonna show y'all what I'm packing. Lip chap. Keep y'all lips not dry. Oh my god. I got my cards, my license. I think my deodorant's gonna fit, but I don't think I'm gonna bring that. Some gum. You know. I have bought this fan from Shein. It's pink and cute. So, like, look at it. Look how fast. Wow. My key. I have, y'all know I have that big old Cowboys lanyard. Not today. And then I have some candy, because when we went to Five Below, I had bought some candy. So I think I'm going to just throw like a lollipop or two in there, just so I don't die on the beach. We're going to go to Sonic first. We're going to show y'all what we get from Sonic, but you know, we got to get that right on the screen. So yeah, we finna be cooling. So yeah, let's go. Ooh. Here we are.
I told you y'all gonna have to pick my fruit out.
Okay, now it's starting to rain. And let me show y'all GPS. Until 5:39. Like what? So we're still in traffic. I don't know what to say. It's like they got a police car up here to direct traffic, but he not directing this side of the road where we're coming from. That's all for now.
She out in the grass.
True. Look, y'all, we're here.
Okay.
Yeah, we walking. The boys is out.
The niggas is out. They ain't necessarily cute, but they out here.
They not. They talk about something. I said I like girls. I don't. But I was like, I like girls.
Let me see his car. He talks about something. Hold on. And he dark skinned.
Bye.
You know, that's what I've been.
She's on the prowl, y'all. Yeah. I'm even not though we I had a challenge.
But so damn, we should have brought the bottle or put it in the cups or something.
Yeah, we had our little slushes, but the liquor was settling.
The liquor was settling.
We was getting messed up, but yeah, we gonna show y'all. We're not. I'm not gonna look at her.
Girl, I'm throwing my palms. I'm watching like how my mommy used to.
Hey, y'all.
Close your eyes to get away. Just take my